Listener, I'm home. Listener. Sweetheart. Your boyfriend is home. Your sweet boyfriend is home. Listener. Is that a listener? Why is she moaning? Oh god, I'm going in. Hey, listen. Oh shit. Oh god, oh my god. Oh shit, I'm so sorry, sweetheart. I didn't know you were busy. Shit, I'm so sorry. I'm gonna go, I'm gonna go. Carry on, carry on. Oh god, fuck. Oh shit. Oh, that was so embarrassing. Oh god, oh god. Oh god, and she's a virgin, which makes it even more embarrassing. Oh god, I just embarrassed her. Oh fuck, Eddie, you asshole. Oh god, oh god, she's coming down. Oh god, okay, I need to go to the lounge right now. Okay, just, Eddie, just pretend that you're watching TV. Christmas movie, yeah. Then the snow won't. Oh, yeah, she won't get like embarrassed or anything. Oh, perfect. Okay. Okay, I mean, just act natural. Hey, sweetheart. How are you? How was your day? Oh yeah, but mine was good. It was fantastic. Yeah, I mean, shopping for Christmas presents. Yeah, it was good. Talk about what exactly? What I saw in that room? Oh, I don't know what you're talking about, sir. I don't think I saw anything. Saw. Oh god, I'm sorry, sweetheart. I know you're a virgin. I told you that I didn't mind waiting, and I decided to embarrass you by walking in on you while you were pleasuring yourself. I'm so sorry. What? You are you sure, listener? I mean, you don't have to prove that you want to have sex just because I walked in on you touching yourself. What? You mean you don't even know how to pleasure yourself? Wait. A man, neither man, right? Neither you. What the hell? No, listen, hey, it's not awkward. It's just a beautiful girl like you deserves to be pleasured. And if you want me to, I would love to be that guy that can pleasure you. You agree? Do I have your consent on this? Because I don't want to force myself onto you, and I don't want to hurt you in any way. It's just. Holy fuck. Fuck Knuckles. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Yeah. Let's go to the bedroom, okay? Just give me a minute. Let me light some candles. Stay here just for a few minutes, okay? Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Okay, Eddie, just breathe. Just breathe. Why am I still thinking about walking in on her? Fuck. Just breathe. Think about how beautiful she is. How more beautiful. She's gonna look naked. What? No. Shit. That's terrible, Eddie. No. Step out of it, Munson. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Yes, we are. Yeah, you can come in. Well, since you told me that you were ready, I decided to make it a bit special. I know how much you said you hated, like, roses, like any other flower at all, but I lit a few candles. You know, just to make it special. Just for you. Yes, of course. You like it? I'm glad. Oh, okay. You can lay on the bed. Now. Baby, if I hurt you in any way, or you don't want to continue, you just tell me, okay, and it will stop. Okay, I'm gonna kiss you now. You're okay with that, right? Well, I have to ask you. Obviously, you'll be fine with me kissing you, but this is your first time. I don't want it to go bad, or I don't want to hurt you. Okay. It's okay. Can I take off your shirt? Okay, good. Oh. Wait, let me take off mine. What? Is it too much? Oh shit, we can stop? Okay, fuck, I'm so sorry. Huh? Oh, my tattoos. Oh. What do you mean you've never seen me shirtless before? How many times have you seen me shirtless playing guitar or jumping in the pool? let me take your pants off. You seem to be struggling there. Okay. Yeah, let me take mine off. Okay. Now, this probably sounds really, really cringy, but I'm sorry. I probably ruined it. Probably ruined our special moment, but fuck. Can I touch you, please? Again? Okay, good. All right. How does that feel? Good. Oh, you moan so pretty. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna put it in, okay? I just wanna feel your warmth. Holy fuck, you're wet already. Oh, Jesus, sweetheart, all this for me? Well, I'm honored. You want me to go a little bit faster? Yeah, sure, okay. Like this? How do you feel? Good? Okay. Oh, shit. Holy shit. Oh, fuck, listen, I can't get over your moans. Oh, God, those moans are so pretty. It's turning me the fuck on. Coming? Wait, oh God, no. Well, I don't want you to come just yet. I want you to come when I'm inside of you. Okay, let me just take off my boxers. Here, let me help you take your bra and your panties. I want to do it. I mean, this is a special night, and listener, you're my queen, so I want to do this for you, and I always give my queen the best treatment. No, hey, don't cover up your body, listener. Oh God, you're fucking gorgeous. Oh God. Holy shit. Oh fuck, okay. Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. What? What do you mean? No, that's not it. You still got like a whole 8 or 9 inches. Yes, baby, that's how big I am, sweet cheeks. Do I measure? Oh my God. You're such a cutie, you know that. Okay, I'll tell you. Okay, I'll tell you. The last time I measured was probably 2 weeks ago. And let's just say it was probably 8 inches. No, I'm kidding. I'm not gonna be that dumb to measure my own, you know. Oh, fuck. Okay. I'm in. Oh, that sounded weird, didn't it? But I'm in. Okay. Sorry, did I hurt you? No. Oh, okay. Okay, oh boy. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. You're coming already? Oh shit, okay. Oh wait, hold on, just let me just hold on to you for just a second. Okay. Okay. I didn't hurt you or anything, did I? Okay, good. Because if I did. Okay, no, I'm sorry. I'll calm down. You wanna watch a Christmas movie? Anyone. You can pick one. Just please. I don't want the Grinch. I'm tired of the Grinch. Hold on, let me take it out. Oh, okay. I am one lucky guy. Yeah, no, of course you don't have to, you don't even have to ask. You can put on my Hellfire shirt, it's fine. You look cute. Fits you like a little dress. Where are you going though? Snacks? Oh, okay. That means I should pick the movie, right? Yeah, you know what? I'll just pick it. All right. What? You just saw me naked, now you're blocking your eyes. Seriously, listener. God. Okay. I'll put on my boxes. You killed me. I'm lucky that I have you in my life, and I love you so much. All right, now go make the snacks. Buttered popcorn. Don't forget my popcorn.